How do I blow that fucking truck up? Well, I guess it's time to finish the mission. Did I even hit him? Apparently. Nice, I didn't think that would actually hit him. God, whoever just followed me on Twitch scared the shit out of me. Fucking A. Oh yeah, sound effect. Bitch. Oh fuck. There's probably gonna be a guy in this grass, isn't there? Really sure what I did. Oh, I started a fire under their truck.
bleiben.
Get fucked, son. Alright. Oh, shit. Can I hit him with my little gun? Nope. Maybe if he comes over here. And he's not going to. Great. There without getting seen. First problem. Guy's not looking over here. Yes, he is. Fuck. Shit. This is inconvenient. It's almost like they have a strategically designed, you know, watch pattern for their guards or something. Very annoying. In one ear and out the other. He didn't need that lung anyway. Get my assault rifle along just in case I get caught. Ooh, my target came out. Take out the one guy I didn't kill on this side, and then I just need to start taking out the rest of them, and I should be done. There's some dude up in the crow's nest. Not right now. Alright. This guy's next. And haul ass. Alright. Good. I fucking love this game. I'm like Hitman with a sniper rifle. Now I want to play Hitman. This dude just went sprinting right past me. I saw you, motherfucker. Where'd you go? Where did he go? Never leave a live enemy behind you. There you are. Got him in the face. Oh, right in the dome. And I got instant ghost, so no one else was around, which I think means I'm almost done. Did I actually get him? Did, nice. Ghost immediately? Nope, I didn't. Somebody heard it. There's still at least one dude here. Where you at, motherfucker? Come on. There you are. Right in the fucking eye.